in the head. It's an outfit you are wearing.
But this is my new uniform. The emperor says I look more dashing in it.
Are you speaking in a French accent?
Oui. The emperor says it reminds him of his college days in Paris or something.
Enough!
Sorry.
Better. Where have you been? You're late.
I'm so sorry. I mean, the emperor, he's been so agitated lately. What with the emperor's condition, that he's got me giving him daily back rubs. And tonight he wants a full body massage. Well, this is the first chance I had to get away. I said I was going to get some body oil, you know, to enhance the massage experience. And of course he said yes.
You can rub me down with some of that body oil. I might need another spanking too. I got my new nipple clamps today. We must play with them later.
Oh, you've been bad.
Spank me then.
Oh, not here. The emperor might see us.
Oh, come on, just one. I've been so bad. Meow.
All right. But just one. Where do you want it?
Right here.
Oh, right here?
Yes. Oh, what?
In there?
Oh, yeah.
There?
Oh,
like
yeah.
That?
Yeah.
Like that?
Yeah.
There. How about that? By that horrible creature whom I think she's taken as a lover. That disgusting demon, yes. How is the Empress?
Oh, it's very bizarre, actually. Ever since she met that hideous thing, she's been a lot happier. She laid off that rice wine, stopped popping those pills, and she's been singing, dancing, and singing up and down the hall. She's really quite content.
Thing blends in easily to a crowd. I'm very upset. I must have a massage.